Machabeng local municipality Welcome is where we at. We are after the Ferdi Mayor Hall, where the MEC for Police, Roads and Transport, Honorable Sam Mashinini, together with the Premier of the province, Mesisi Ntombela, will be celebrating the accomplishment of this province. While this province apparently it has decreased as far as road fatalities is concerned, and also he will be declaring all the appropriate stats.
Strides as a department. We have reduced road fatalities with 35%. I'm sure all of us know that. Now, the Premier felt that she, together with her MECs, must physically or personally come here and interact with us and say thank you very much to all of you.
Let me take this opportunity to highlight a few words as we celebrate and congratulate you doing the good work. December is known as the bloodiest period in South Africa on roads because of disastrous combination of increase of traffic volumes, drunken driving and unroadworthy vehicle. It is good news today that the fatal road accident in the Free State has decreased. We want to thank you very much, law enforcement.
Kana kongwe ho bohlokwa hore le haiba batho ba sa ubone empa keta pele ke re wena thank you. Ha hona letho ntho e ba mphoso. Kia lebuha for saving the country.
And I'm saying here today, there's one thing very important. Just say to a person, when he has done good, say to him, thank you. You have done something so that you can give him more courage. These men and women here, they are working under difficult conditions. Sometimes they knock off late during the night. Sometimes people are insulting them on the road. But they are the ones that are victorious today. They have made the Free State proud. They have made the Premier of the Free State proud to say, look here, we are also up there in the map.
These people that have made us so proud, these people that have made us to shine, because you have no idea, you are sitting here, we are stopping people, you are doing all those things. You don't know, Harlem National, when it is announced to say you have decreased with 35%, hurry, it is an excitement, even other provinces are jumping and saying, what is it that we are doing?
This is a symbol of pride, white. It's a symbol of success. It's a symbol of peace. You don't have an idea how happy I am, how happy is the Premier to work with the MECs, to work with the HODs that are committed, that are looking after their committees. I am over the moon.
What I can tell you is that there were a lot of arrests made, especially with drunken driving, over speed, because that's what we cannot allow. We are not going to allow any anarchy on our roads. Everybody must be safe, and once they travel, they must arrive at their destination alive.
Well, well done, Free State Province. You have done us proud yet again. I mean, like from education to police, roads, and transport. Remember that you are a transit province, you are bordered by other provinces. Probably, if you want to go to any other holiday destination, you pass through the breadbasket of the country. Well, my name is Tata Davids, and I am reporting for Tetela TV. Remember that this is brought to you by Bombenero Investments in conjunction with the Free State Provincial Government, and this is how I proudly sign out.